you think this is unresponsible?
A little.
Oh, what was that? Dude.
Whoa, what was that?
I don't know. It was hot though.
Yeah, well, that was a little white, but you could still see it.
Yeah.
I think you see that. What was it?
I don't know. It came out from the front, like, windshield area.
Did I get my other puma out of there?
What's a puma?
A puma is a two.
Oh, we're getting close to the fence, dude.
It's okay. It's not going to jump the road.
I know. But
stand over here.
What's going on?
Have there been an Indian fire?
What's that?
So we had an Indian fire come on, but we tried to tow it out here so when it close to the power line, but it got chain ripped off. Well, 468, go ahead and set fire to this location. Also, it looks like a minivan that's fully engulfed. Something's trying to tow it away.
Trying to put it out.
What happened? I mean, how'd it start?
Well, we were working on it over there, and the car's over here. And the problem was to get used to the dog. Like, the dog's eye went up really high to get it to the really.
That was it. How did you get it from?
This is where we backed it up. This is an old battery. I was able to get it back.
We tried to get it out here in the field, but couldn't get close to it.
Did you guys call the fire department yet? Or?
No.
I'm worried about the brush.
Well, we already put it out.
Yeah, we let it burn out around there. We let it burn out.
Okay, we're totally getting fire out of here. I was working on this all last night. What's that behind it? Is another car?
It's a burn pile now.
A burn pile?
Yeah.
Like, that's where we were able to roll it back in here. This is over there.
Alright, this is probably, how many hours later?
I don't know, it's 6 or 7. Enjoy the weather. Oh, nice start. Really smells bad in here. Really bad. Enjoy the weather again.
Dude, I just took like 100 pictures. Let's go.
Oh.
That's crazy. It's all white, like in this area.
Oh,
oh man.
That was bad.
Yep.
Did you see that?
You tripped like...